Feels like there's camp meeting.
Oh, yeah.
Amen.
Yeah.
Amen.
Praise God.
Let's go eat supper next Sunday. Thank God, it feels like camp meeting here tonight.
Hallelujah.
I want to sing.
God.
I want to shout.
Oh, hallelujah.
Sing it with me.
Sing it,
praise
God.
Thank the Lord. Let's sing Stuart Hampton's song. Amen. We're so glad to see everybody here on Sunday night.
Yes.
My goodness, we've had a wonderful, wonderful host of saints here all weekend. Last night, Wednesday night, Basic Truth Youth, and then into last night, then today, and tonight. My goodness, I enjoyed Brother Von Reynolds' message on the sheep. Bless my heart. And also the billy goats. That blessed me too. I'm acquainted with both sheep and billy goats. One of the most humorous things that ever happened to me was when I was a young man, an old billy goat on the farm. If you know billy goats in their nature, they will seek their revenge if you treat them badly. I had an uncle that day he had let his temper go with that goat. And that goat watched him till he got him near a canal.
Yes, sir.
My uncle wasn't looking, and the goat took off running, and he just put him in the canal. And said, that's the end of the matter. Thank God the goats, did you say the field belongs to the goats today? And the sheep? And I really enjoyed that message.
Yes.
And I enjoyed Brother David Thorpe, my goodness.
Yes.
And he pressed us up and recalled us. There's nobody but Jesus.
Yeah.
Is there anybody like him? There's nobody but Jesus.
Yeah.
I love to say his name.
Don't you? Yeah.
I think I'll say his name right now. Jesus.
Jesus.
Felt better all over. Thank God.
Jesus.
Felt like he healed me with that neuritis right then. Praise the name of the Lord.
Jesus.
Think I'll say his name again.
Jesus.
Jesus. Something about that name.
Amen.
We're so happy that you're here tonight. Glad. You know, I made up my mind that you might as well be a Christian and be happy as to live in the world and be sour. Because, you know, if you've got a choice, stay in the church and be happy. Because, you know, it's better. Where's Lydia tonight? Where's Lydia Bell? This Lydia? Where's Lydia? Hold up your hand there. Good to see you, child.
Amen.
Welcome here to our church. Is this your first time here? Well, we're so happy that you're here. Make yourself at home. We'll put it in marriage. And if I did, you'll get over it. Praise God. Amen. We're very thankful to have God's people.
Oh, yes.
It's good to feel a family here tonight.
Oh, yes.
Doesn't feel like we're strangers, and we're not. Feel like we're family.
Oh, yes.
After all, we're aiming for the same city, aren't we?
Yes, sir.
We're going to the same place, aren't we?
Yes.
Somebody made a remark, said, I remember it now, because I was chaplain at Local 173 here for 5 years, the Teamsters Union, Brother Harrison's father. Was an organizer at that, and he was one of the stewards, and he talked to Victor Caliguri, who was a lieutenant of Jimmy Hoffa's in Detroit, and Victor said he was Roman Catholic. He came down when he had his funeral for his father, and he said, Father Marlowe, he said, I'd like for you to be, I said, I'm not Father Marlowe. He said, well, if I want to call you Father, that's all I know. My priest, we call him Father. I said, well, go ahead, Victor, call me Father. Remember, I'm not. And he was talking to me one time. Praise, I'll get to it in a minute. Praise our God. And I was talking to him one time. He said, Father Marlowe, he said, I want you to pray for me because I need a double portion. He said, I work with Jimmy Hoffa in Detroit. And he said, we organized Ford Motor Company. There was a lot of fellas that had some bruised heads when it was all through. And he said, my conscience has bothered me ever since. said, "I'm not sure I'm going to get to St. Peter in time to get through that gate. But," he said, "with you aboard, I think I might make it. Come on." He said, I want to keep my priest, but you're double insurance," he said. "I'd like for you to stay on the other side." And he said, "Because I'm either going up there or I'm going down there." And I said, "Well, Victor, you know, you can go up there if you'll start in time and get unpacked, get everything ready to go. You can go and be with the Lord." I got to witness to him before he passed away. God is a good God tonight. And I feel good in my soul.
Hallelujah.
And we're going to sing that song, "It Is No Secret What God Can Do."
Hallelujah.
Amen. If you can't sing it, hum it. If you can't hum it, at least pray. Amen. Bless the name of the Lord. The chimes of time ring out the news. Another for
Hallelujah.